Fire and rescue members across Nebraska gathered to remember their fallen family and friends. It was part of the Nebraska State Volunteer Firefighters Association's annual conference in Kearney. No matter the day or conditions, the volunteers are always there to protect and serve their communities. And they say the bond between team members becomes more like a brother or sisterhood.
You know, you might be from one side of the state, but you'll know somebody from the other side of the state. You keep in touch, you go to these conferences, you go to the fire schools and stuff like that. A lot of friends, and the service itself is basically a big family.
Fitzgerald, who you just heard from, says it's times like these that they just take time to celebrate the lives of their fallen members and enjoy the company they share across the state.